I'm so sorry. He was such a talented man. And he seemed to be a good friend of Harry's. So Frank fought in the Great War. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling.
Now we need to...
Okay, that's just weird. Oh, now I can go in.